Breaking news, state police in Perry County are investigating a shooting they say involved a Marysville police officer. Now, troopers won't say exactly where that shooting happened, but did tell us there was no threat to the public. They say they do plan to release more information on this shooting at, quote, a later time.